guys, what's up? It is Nichole Eaton from Clarity. Make sure if you haven't liked and subscribed to our channel that you like and subscribe to our channel. I just released a blog on Friday about having a kick-ass morning. So look guys, I tried to quit coffee. I will tell you right now, I just had a cup of coffee, but I tried to quit coffee and I legit almost died. I know that's like not the thing that you want to hear. You want to be like, yes, I quit coffee and it was awesome and I found all these great things. I didn't, okay? So it didn't go well for me. So I still drink coffee, but in the meantime, I started to look for ways to increase my energy in the morning, increase my productivity in the morning, and just feel really awesome and have this much energy all day long. So here are my tips for a kick-ass morning. So number one, don't touch your phone. Get an old-fashioned alarm clock, get something where it is buzzing but you are not near your phone. The minute you touch your phone, you become a transformer. That's not true. Okay. The minute you touch your phone, you kind of get a defensive position, right? So whether that's emails from your boss or you've got, you know, social media posts from your, you know, best friend, like you're in a position where you're not thinking about yourself. And a lot of times it's things that demand you to write back or respond or pay attention. And especially if you run an online business like us, don't touch your phone in the morning before you do some other things, okay? So that's number one. Number two, work out. And if, for everybody who's like, I don't wanna work out in the morning, do something, move. I don't care if you just stretch really good or you dance, you put on a dance party. I like to run a couple miles in the morning, do a little yoga and stretching. That's really important for my routine. It also gives me time. So in the morning, I'm just taking care of my body, I'm checking with my soul, and I'm just kind of refocusing that energy in on me. What do I need today? What do I want today? Where the heck did I wake up today? So this is really important. But even a little bit of movement gets your energy cleared. Like if you think about energy as it sits and it stacks, it kind of creates stiff muscles even. So when you're moving, you're really releasing all that trapped energy, which is just gonna make you feel sick and tired and bogged down. Number three. So my third tip for you is to have a smoothie or something incredibly healthy for breakfast. I used to be like, stop at Dunkin' Donuts and grab a bagel kind of girl. And a bagel and a donut. Christy has a major problem with my breakfast crimes, but now I started making smoothies, and I actually found, and this is in the blog that I'll attach that below, but I found this this website that helps you freeze kind of baggies of different mixes for your smoothies. So there's ones that are like green smoothies that are full of nutrients. There's ones that are more like tropical mango, that kind of stuff, but they're all paleo, and I'll put that below. But that has saved my life. And not only do I feel like great and my brain is working, I feel like just cognitively on point, but I have a ton of energy to go along with it. And a lot of times, true story, even though I didn't succeed at totally quitting coffee, it is such a good replacement that sometimes I forget to have coffee. So, not always. Today I definitely had coffee. So number four, take 2 damn seconds to sit and think about what kind of day you have. When you start off your day being intentional about it, so a lot of times we wake up and we're like, shit, I have a meeting today. I'm just dreading it. I don't want to meet with my boss. Or, you know, God, the kids have school after school activities. It's going to be chaotic. We almost like start our day off dreading the rest of the day. But if you can get into the habit of just being intentional about what kind of day do you want to have? So I'll just say, like, today's an awesome day. I'm going to make the best videos for you guys. I'm going to get a lot of blogs done today, a lot of content up, and I'm going to spend at least an hour soaking up the sun. So you can begin to do that. I like to do that through writing, so I'll do a little manifestation letter. So I always write a letter to the universe just saying thank you for all the awesome things that happened to me today in advance. And then I spend about just even 2 to 5 minutes just meditating and breathing. And that for me just brings me center, gives me a ton of energy, makes me happy for the day, and I'm smooth sailing for like the rest of the whole day. And if I need to touch up in the middle of the day, I do. But those are 4 tips to just make your morning kick total ass. Again, check out the blog below for a couple of other favorite things, including the book Miracle Morning, which I think is great. For me personally with kids, it's very hard for me to incorporate everything. I've had to really be mindful about waking up a little extra early and that kind of thing, but play around with what works for you in your life, and make sure you like and subscribe to our videos. We are putting out several videos per week at this point, and they come first here. So if you're on our Facebook, make sure you come here and subscribe, because this is where all the good stuff happens first. All right, guys, make sure to check out the Clarity Girls on Facebook or visit us at discoveryourawakening.com to book a session. Bye!